Got an op going on. I try and limit some of this shit. It's got a lot of memory. Jesus, Google Chrome. Get rid of this, got me. Okay, so stream is going to be called, not that, it's going to be called My Fifth Up of My CG Campaign. Yeah. Okay, you're not going to show me what it is, no. Epic. No, it seems like Chrome is taking up a fucking lot of my stuff, so I'm going to probably close most of the stuff that I need to this one now. Let's do that, and the memory is cleared up quite a bit. Yeah. Ugh. That's up on TeamSpeak. Bookmarks. Delete.
Connected.
The computer capture is not my instead use a microphone, right? Or audio.
Channel switched.
Can you hear me?
I can, yes.
Okay, good, because my TFO will say something about some mic not like, being the same as before, input shit. I was like, okay, maybe it's work. It does work.
User joined your channel.
I'm going to be setting up now. We still have 20 minutes before loading. So.
Hello, boys.
Hey, boys.
Oh, wow.
Who's that? It's Void. I'm kind of shocked that a lot of people actually come today. I think a good 5 or 6 people should show up. Infantry was. I would have thought all you American people would be asleep or working. Just FYI, Armor does need an update, so just make sure you update Armor in advance. It should take about 5 minutes to download. I'm almost done.
Mine does not have an update. The mods need an update?
Not the mods, I think it's just Armor itself. My Steam just told me Armor needed an update and it's updating Armor now. It's taking like 5 minutes. It's almost done.
I think that's a you thingy. My Armor just launched up right now.
Fair enough.
Yeah, my Armor's fine. It didn't give me anything. Might be one of your mods, right?
Maybe. Well, maybe my Steam just doesn't want to make you do it. Yeah, my game's fine now. I'm done. I'm actually early for once. I'm fucking set up for once, rather than trying to do it as soon as like everyone else comes. Next up's gonna be a big one. I can't wait for next week. Not next week. Sunday. It's gonna be fucking big up, hopefully. Let's load something bad. I didn't mean to load that. Last manager. Okay, now. Nope, CP's mixing up that. Okay. Okay, cool. Wanted was to go to home screen, but you're not going to do it that way. No. Anything here I can get rid of fucking friends list. Get rid of that. Get rid of this for now. Get rid of my shirt and get rid of my settings. Let me look in. No one here is bad as usual.
Ow.
Get this
one. Dude, I don't know why, but the last two ops that I've been to, it's been nothing but CRs. It is honestly the most scariest thing I've ever been in part of.
It'd be like that sometimes, though.
Because sometimes you have to, I mean, most of the time you have to squad lead on. And then it's like, oh no.
Gotta set an example, bro.
So scary.
Hopefully this shit doesn't break this fucking server.
Soon CRs are gonna take over.
I mean, were we not all CRs at one point? Have we not already taken over?
No.
Fucking what? Okay, hold on. Ain't right.
Okay, I'm now spawning in. Let me see what 15 minutes is up. That's fine. I've been ill for the past couple of days, by the way. Not COVID, just cold, blocked up throat. It's been a bit iffy. that view distance down to fucking 500 from the terrain quality. Of course. Okay, now I need to go here. Got launch Chrome. Discord.
It's there. Strange.
You're there.
No, I'm just looking at some shit. I'm trying to get a mission file that I have into the server. But I like it's on the server box, like, but it's not showing up in Arma.
See?
So it's, I don't know, I find it strange. Like, I don't know, reread the documents, see if I missed some stuff, but I just don't remember.
That's me. Oh, it's gonna reload me anyway, so fuck the shit up. Yes, that. Continue. There we go.
Gamer.
I can do the easy stuff now, and then while I'm doing sound shit, I can start setting up the factory.
Error.
Your mom's an error. Shut up. Okay. Cool. My PC isn't going to fucking 10 frames a second. I'm happy, happy. Yes, shut up. In a minute, probably. In a minute. Yeah. There. Okay. No. Don't have fire.
What is this fun on? I didn't even read the thingy.
Oh, it's part of my campaign.
User joined your channel.
User.
It's Cutter.
Cutter. And Dutter.
Hola. And Devil.
Yeah.
Hola.
It was.
2-2 squad pulling up.
Yeah. Dude, holy shit.
Oh, is this a Coruscant Guard one?
Yep.
Yep.
Oh. Or I swear to God.
I'm don't worry, I'm here.
a bud list. A bit green.
Don't come in here yelling at me like I'm did something wrong.
I can't even yell. I only said you said oh it's Coruscant guard. I thought you were gonna dip out and I was like Aura.
No.
Just someone
I woke up.
User I heard to shoot things. Okay, leave me alone. I don't care what armor I have.
Who's hosted?
Cam.
Yeah. By the way, Aura, you missed a good veil up.
Yeah, I miss a lot of things whenever I'm sleeping. I think I was sleeping. Yeah, I was. It's that prison one. I was asleep, unfortunately. Every time I go to bed, something happens that I want to be to.
Did anyone tell you? You're
sleeping, and McDonald's is giving away free burgers.
So it was pretty much that we were in prison. We had a breakout and a sneak out in prison. I was like the full-on like detention block. So you know in the when they go to save Leia,
yeah.
It was that. It was literally that, and it was a maze. And you had to find your way out, kill droids without alerting other droids, sneak out of the base, and then get on these boats. And we went the wrong direction.
Oh, okay, perfect.
By the way, I felt so bad for Vale because the op was meant to be so good. It looked so good too, but a CXC was squad leading.
Oh.
Okay.
Not to hate on them, but
oh, I was about to say, what do you mean? Is that some racism I'm hearing?
I'm racist at you, or that's the only one you should know about.
That's mean.
But, okay. Winters is a CXC, used to be a CMP, so
yeah, that's because I know that's why I know Winters. But the thing is it was I honestly don't know what Rank Splasher is, but I do admit he did say
that guy.
He did say he hasn't squad-leaded for a while,
no,
so...
He's kind of new still.
But there's just lots of minor mistakes going on. Like, we were going there to talk to, like, this rebellion. And then, 327th guy accidentally hit his melee button and, like, subdued the guard.
Anyways,
during
negotiation. Splasher's in it still, so... He just recently became a pilot.
What was it called? I did.
It was a cool op. It just was minor mistakes.
Near a mistake.
I am a mistake.
I did an op that was what was it called? It was just a regular op, and then they went into like a chamber, and I said, okay, the place is gonna blow. You guys need to get in like a bunker. They got in the bunker, and there was chemical gas in the bunker, and they just all got knocked out. And I just started laughing because the RTO was like, everyone get in the bunker, everyone get in the bunker, and they fucking just got gassed, and I was like laughing. Winter's probably done a much fucking better job. That was quite funny.
I don't see a load-in time. I'm scared.
It's in... how long? It's in 5 minutes.
Oh, fuck it. I'll go load.
You can load in now. The server's up if you really want to. But,
yeah. Do I?
Yeah, fuck it. I'll straight this one for today.
I love hearing Typing Simulator.
Yeah, sorry about that, buddy.
Sorry.
I'm just sitting here and all yours. Boom, boom, clap.
Yeah, I don't know why, but my microphone, it used to be really good at picking up like noise cancellation. Now it's just not.
Do you not have background cancellation off?
I do. I have it on. Oh, Typing Simulations, it's off. Okay, that makes sense.
Okay. I say all I have is Adele screaming in my ear, so let me skip her.
Well, don't I have doesn't my fucking computer have like an AI noise cancellation shit?
It seems speaks naturally has it if you haven't ever turned it on.
No, but like my computer came with like a software with like an AI noise cancellator.
Oh. That's weird. Did you feed him?
Yeah, I fed the AI.
Oh, I was just gonna say, they're probably hungry and mad at you.
One more minute. Come on, Warframe, hurry up and load.
Warframe?
Yeah.
We're here for an op, not Warframe.
Oh, I'm just downloading the new update, so...
No! Like... I'm just kidding.
Alex, since I'm put CMC, I'm automatically just get to go above Aura and Devil. Even though we're the same ranks.
What, you think you're special up there?
Hmm? Yeah, I have my own office, so yes, I do.
We don't. You have bunks that you share with the rest of your squad, you just got your name on it. It doesn't mean it's your office. You goon.
Hey, it's special to me. That's all I'm right.
Yeah, okay.
I really hope Psy, Mauser, is Blue gonna come? Oh, Blue's just talking to them. Cross, Mauser, and Psy, I really hope they come.
Okay.
Draco just kind of AFKs in here every night like you are.
Yeah. I remember Draco when he was in the water first.
I do too.
He yelled at me.
Four.
I know, he didn't yell at me. He yelled at the CRs around me.
That thing is so annoying. It's pissing me off on something.
Because they weren't listening.
Red went to his first op last night.
Oh,
which was
no.
A bill up.
Oh my
goodness. Oh. Oh no. No one knows my private legend, Cutter.
Your private legend?
Yeah, my legendary private status. It makes me sad.
Why does no one know? Like, has no one clicked on you when you've gone AFK or what?
No, I'm not talking about that.
Then I don't understand what private...
Oh my goodness, I'm poking you.
Jesus.
Well, hello there.
Oh, yeah.
They don't know.
And he got kicked the first time.
I woke up and I was at PFC.
What?
How did that happen?
No, this is another unit.
Yeah.
Well, we got a minute until loading time. Is anyone even on the server?
I woke up and I pinged the big guy. He said, what did you do?
Stalin?
No.
Griff?
The one below. In the middle of them.
Waterfall.
I poked him.
You could have poked Griff. Griff would have been better.
No, I know which one did it, though. That's why.
Oh. By the way, you've already been slotted.
What?
Hold up. I'm updating your roles to what they need to be.
Let me see. Where is it? Where's the thingy, my bot information? There it is. Already? Where did I get thrown at? Oh, he didn't update the thingy.
There you go. Let me check the documents to see what rank you're gonna be slotted as in curiosity.
When did this happen?
Don't worry, I'm still taking you under my wing so that you don't have to talk to Walter.
I still see my janitor role.
I know, I just gave that back.
Yeah, y'all are free to load in. I've done all the baby shit. Maps and stuff is done.
It's loading. Let's go.
I do advise that you not load anything but the public kit. Just load the public kit, and then if you're running a search, change your weapon. Keep your stuns. Just don't change anything to a stuns and stuff. You got to add your own
medical,
and you got to add your own medical and night vision, I think it was the two. Although night vision may still be in there. I'm not sure if you know.
I'm going to turn my music off so I can hear.
See, where's the... Channel switched.
User joined your channel. User joined your channel.
Okay, let's go over to District 14. Go ahead and do this one after this. I'm gonna get rid of the overwolf ship because that is kind of taking my frames a little bit. Where is the overwolf stuff? Overlay that. Okay, cool.
User joined your channel.
Let me just see this. Oof. Death of some frames. My PC a minute to adjust the environment. We always do nighttime. Do a rainbow. We'll do rain.
Lightning. User joined your channel.
Heavy overcast. Go to about 7 o'clock. Next up, I want to scenario flow in it.
User joined your channel.
Okay, now we need to add.
Oops. User joined your channel.
Oh, cool, it's looking good.
Oh.
Okay, well, there are two things I want to do. First thing is get rid of some of this shit. That's probably not my thing.
User joined your channel.
Get rid of game of precise red and all that shit. So we get Cortana. Java update checker. My server, you need this stuff to work. Yeah, here we go. Get rid of you as well. Back in terminal. That's much better.
Standing by.
No, Ace AI. US Patrol. US too. No, we need to go to the factory. Oof. Okay. Who's got some relations? Independent of home. Let's do that over here. Be limited. Sorry to independent. We'll do that. Can I care from the group? Okay.
Is someone running medic?
I am running medic.
Alright.
Yeah, I'm gonna make this look a little bit better.
Oh, Cam, you're back.
Yeah, you have to tap me on the shoulder to actually get me to actually see yours. Oh, wow, I'm liking that blue visor. I do like blue visor so much. Looks buried up. Longbow, yeah, you can describe your mighty first kit. Yep, Christmas. That green helmet. Yeah, well, your helmet.
What?
What? Yeah.
Sorry,
bro. We don't.
He was talking about me. Okay.
We don't do.
Talking about devil.
Yeah, we don't do.
If you're a cross children,
crossbreed. We don't need crossbreeds. I was gonna say inbred.
What backpack is that?
You don't do the crossbreeding, just inbreeding.
Oh, breeding, should I say like this?
Cam, do you like the kit?
Oh, I can't see. Let me just get a look. Do we have any pilots here? I swear, Snake City is gonna come.
Who is over there having
fun? Oh, mechanics,
right now.
Overseer.
Oh, mechanics.
Why did I say overseer? You're a mechanic.
Yeah, okay, cool.
I thought those were broken.
That's what he's in. No.
My IV call told me those were broken, and if we got in, we'd lag our games.
He's wrong.
No, they fixed a few of them
they're fixed.
Over the last few weeks.
Oh, there's no click.
I literally just got my IV quality like 2-3 days ago.
Alright, if you guys want to just line up and like, once you've done your kits, just line up. I'll do brief pretty quick once.
Devil, did you not get the new news?
Hello.
Hello.
Oh fuck, I can't actually undo this. Where is it? It's alt. There. Yeah, okay. I'm guessing it's just you today for Hammer, but it should be fine. Nothing too much. Maybe some stuff that I want you to do on the side, but nothing too much. Just simple.
Okay.
Simple stuff.
Oh, the right helmet?
Right, who here's got RTO qual because you need to grab an RTO pack?
I have RTO qual and I already have a radio pack.
See, he's the guy right there. Look at him, he's solid. The guy. Also, yeah, I'm gonna
okay.
invisible cool. too.
What's it called? You guys decided in your team lead and your squad lead?
Not yet.
No, okay, we'll just do that and then we can get this underway and put some side music for now. You do not have. What happened to my boy? What happened to fucking Different to Darkness? Oh, bruh. Do I have Sad? We do, what's called? I swear I played it last time, I'm not sure where the fuck Different to Darkness is. Apparently this is not it. OST? Yeah. Destiny, yeah. Going to that Ricky's collection. He's probably going to be hearing it. Yeah, of course.
User joined your channel.
Yeah. He's a pilot. I thought Void was.
Oh,
yeah, Void's the RTO.
Wait, you need to stick. You need to move out of the way, goddammit.
Alright.
I see no problem.
Shit, that's sick.
Devil, you're up, bro.
Wow. That is dope. What's this one? I didn't know that was pre-built movie stuff, it's actually sick.
Yeah, make sure you guys have a radio.
Why the fuck does the kid not have a radio?
Don't ask me.
Wait a minute.
Your kids probably don't have radios, medical, and I'm not sure if I have NGVs. I can't remember. I think I put NGVs.
You say medical?
Yeah, medical's not in there. You have to edit that. I did say that when you guys
were
there.
You're right, I don't have medical.
Yeah.
What the
hell? Oh my god, dude.
I did say that.
We didn't hear you.
No, it's probably because you guys joined a bit later, but for the first part, I definitely said it. Sorry, my bad.
I'm going to cry.
Yeah. I originally...
You know what?
My old
I'm gonna do
and
this.
And then swapped it, and I was like, fuck it, I'm gonna my custom shit.
You just use a guard helmet.
I'm doing this.
I mean, it works, right?
Yeah.
Fuck it. Walk.
I'm just changing.
I doubt Rana gives a shit either.
Join the group, Bowser.
Alright,
Fucking loser.
What's the name of you? Wait, that's not the right thing.
Yeah, my backpack.
Listen, I'm on a little bit high.
I know, it's the only one I could find with both the shiny to do.
Use ours. Just use the 91st one.
I've got code for all that again. No.
I don't know. I mean, it's already like a non. I don't know.
Do I have a pistol? I don't. Okay, hold on.
I do.
The same size.
That's RTO. Shit, that's
make
not
sure,
but our backpacks are fucking
make
massive.
Make sure you've got
anyway,
a
so.
Helmet, Cam. We don't have it either.
That'd be a good idea. You'll also need your map information. Your call sign is Outlaw 25. You guys need to put down your your Alpha and Squad squadies and all that shit. Alpha and Bravo, squad lead names.
Standing by.
I think it doesn't have the C on there for some reason, but how it's supposed to work is for infantry detachments, you just defer to the rolls slash wall.
Let's go, boys. Void, do you have your medical?
Well, I
yeah.
We have one written
do you have your ammo and all that shit?
Yeah, we do.
Yeah.
Okay, just line up.
We just follow
infantry. Devil, you ready?
I'm missing my 500 blast, but
yeah, I'm just getting to
shit.
Yeah, okay, cool. Just hurry up. Alright, boys, we're 20 minutes in, so I kind of want to do brief now, because we're 5 minutes over the loading time. Or 7, I think. Yeah, 7. Okay, cool. So, today, I'll start off with last time. So, last week, we had a group of 65th head over into Sector 4. If you go into your map, you should see different sectors, all marked with red outlines and the numbers. They started at Sector 4. They started at the bottom, where it says the town of Ostia. They started down there and they made their way up towards the town of Monroy in the center, roughly of center 64. However, they learned that some of the towns near Monroy had been having civilians be kidnapped, and we didn't know where until one apparently civilian who managed to escape from a spice factory managed to tell us that a group of insurrectionists have been forcing them to make spice in a factory. He's given us a rough location. It is pretty adjacent to a old factory industrial complex, so we've marked that as the factory. Today you guys will be starting off landing at the district PD HQ. You'll be given some instructions from some sort of senior officer, maybe I don't know, one probably like Fox or Fire or someone. I'm not sure who's down there today, normally someone different. And from there you will make your way over to the spice factory. There may be side objectives, it's not gonna be as simple as this, there will be stuff popping up, so don't just think you just hit that factory. Your objectives in the factory is to capture the civilians who are there and eliminate all insurrectionists. I would preferably like you to capture at least one insurrectionist so that I can do some interrogation, but that is preference. Before we get on with the op, I will say that there are some rules of engagement in this campaign. First things first, if you press number 2 on your numpad or your main keypad, you'll pull out your pistol. It should be a DC-17S unless a DC-17 unless you're running a different cert. If you press 2 again, it will go to stun. So press reload. I've given you stun rounds. Make sure you use them. If someone who is unarmed is coming at you with a melee weapon, or they're just unarmed, you will have to stun them. If someone is coming at you with a melee weapon, I said, you have to stun them. If they come at you with a rifle, you are free to shoot them with normal rounds. But unless they are shooting at you with a rifle, you are not to be using any standard rounds. You're even using stuns. Obviously, with snipers and stuff, I'm not sure if there's an alternative. So, snipers, you are free to use your regular sort of rounds. But for everyone else, just use stuns unless you're being shot at with weapons. Second thing, as I said, just make sure you capture some people. Like, I do like to interrogate these people. We are police. We are doing law enforcement, so we do prefer to have at least one person that we can interrogate and find out about. We have loads of techs and important CIDs who work on the shit out and give us intel. Without further ado, Mr. Mechanic will be your hangar pilot for today. He will be providing you some cover from the air. He's got the choice of a standard LAT and a LAT LE. He might be switching between the two, but he may have other objectives, so you may be without a hammer for a while. Without further ado, you guys are underway. I'm on LR60, hammer's on LR35. Any questions?
I don't think so.
Okay, so you're going to be landing at the PDHQ. You should see someone of higher authority standing between the barracks building sort of thing. Anyone who's been to my up before can show you where it is. The same place all the time. Without further ado, as soon as Mechanic, you are ready, they are free to step off.
Yep, make sure you guys are on radio net one-on-one.
Hey, you guys got stun rounds, because I haven't.
Yeah, make sure you load stun rounds into a secondary. So basically, you can keep the primary wherever the fuck you want. If you're secondary, just make sure like a DC-17 pistol or something. If you press that number 2 twice, it should say stun mode if you have your secondary as a stun weapon. So make sure you have the rounds. I've given you guys all loads of, what's it called, binders as well. Handcuff ties, whatever the whole cable ties. That's the one. Mechanics loading up, so you guys are free to step off when you guys are ready. I'll be in an R60. See you guys. This is advisor, someone wants to go into round.
This is Marshall 1-1, sending you round to ground.
This is Marshall 1-1, sending you round to
ground. Copy. What's that?
Oh, I forgot one thing. Very important thing.
That's a secondary. There you go.
Marshall 1-1, the 10th Force Effect, you're clear to step off. You can move over. Just leave him there.
Advisor, this is Marshall 1-1, requesting permission to step off. I'll copy.
Mission granted. Go, go, go. Move, move, move.
Alright, let's go.
Hey, everybody, let's get on the lat. Devil, come on.
I'm gonna give you a taste of the old standard shit, so I hope you guys enjoy the music. Mm-hmm. He said, Advisor calling to Enforcer 2-1, be advised you are to land the group at the PDHQ. Thank you. It knows where it isn't. By subtracting where it is from where it is or where it isn't from where it is, it obtains a difference or deviation. The guidance subsystem uses deviations to generate corrective commands to drive the missile from a position where it is to a position where it isn't, and arriving at a position where it wasn't, it now is. Ready for orders. Consequently, the position where it is now the position that it wasn't, and it follows that the position that it was is now the position that it isn't. In the event that the position that it is in is not the position that it wasn't, the system has acquired a variation, the variation being the difference between where the missile is and where it wasn't. If variation is considered to be a significant factor, it too may be corrected by the GEA. However, the missile must also know where it was. The missile guidance computer scenario works as follows. Because a variation has modified some of the information the missile has obtained, it is not sure just where it is. However, it this is advisor calling to, calling to Marshal 1-1. Be advised that we have one times Arc Trooper Fordo waiting for you at the top of that U-shaped building. I got this. It is able to obtain the deviation
and it- Last call sign, this is Marshal 1-1, solo copy on last.
Alright, we're looking, I think, for an ARC trooper.
Found it. ARC Fordo, yep. Right here.
Yep, Fordo. Okay, so, you guys gonna be the rescue squad? Fordo? Guys, the rescue squad today?
Say again? Sorry.
Are you guys the rescue squad today?
Yes.
You are, okay, cool. So, not sure how you've been briefed, but we had reports of some civilians being taken from Sector 4. We need this taken down now. Apparently they're running spice through Sector 4, and we want you to capture the factory and rescue as many civilians as possible. Without further ado, I would like you guys to mount up in a LLE, and then proceed to land near the factory and retrieve the operation. I may give you further orders as time goes by, and I'll be waiting here. There will be an arsenal over here, so if anyone wants to quickly not go to the activator, just land here and see stuff here. And if you want to edit your kits now, you can. Let me put it down. Any questions?
Alright, so we're capturing the spice factory in Sector 4, correct?
Yes. We're neutralizing all hostiles, except one. I would like one to interrogate personally. We have some special ARC techniques that we like to use on them. And you are to rescue as many civilians as possible. Set up an LZ, have your pilot down there fly them up and retrieve the civilians back to here. Any captured enemies or civilians will be landed here and placed under my jurisdiction. Is that clear?
Copy. That's all the objectives?
That is all the objective we have right now. I'm making you guys further tasking upon completion.
What?
The AI?
Yeah, the AI is meant to be patrolling around, but they're being dumb. Okay, you guys are free to step off.
Hi, welcome to Arma AI.
Hey, firm. We'll step off soon.
Look at that sneaky.
If anyone wants a anyone's an arsenal, I'm gonna put an arsenal down behind me.
Where are we gonna be?
We're gonna be rescuing civilians.
Preference would be let LE, but it's up to you, by the way, mechanic.
What up?
Preference for your vehicle is up to you, but I would like the LE if you want. But obviously, it's your choice. I've placed an LE by the PDHQ for you, if you want.
Top up.
This is advisor calling to Marshal 1-1. Be advised that some areas of Sector 4 are increasingly hostile due to the spice running around as an insurrectionist movement. Just be aware of your surroundings as you approach the factory. I copy. some audio going. This is an advisor calling to Marshall 11. Be advised that there is a radio station that is relaying activity. If you guys manage to take that out, you may limit the communication from that outpost and factory. I copy. It's directly over your Overwatch position. This is Lavaza calling to Hammer Fack Enforcer 2-1. Be advised that we have one times helicopter patrolling the factory area. Do not engage because we may draw attention to ourselves. How copy?
Last call sign. Helicopter and let's hook up.
Advisor, this is Marshal 1-1. We've arrived at LZ Spy Center. Currently moving to Overwatch Block to survey the area before moving to come up.
This is advisor according to Marsh 1-1. Be advised that we have eyes on a relay at your position of Overwatch. If you guys manage to take that down with demo or any explosives, we may limit the communications from this short area. Essentially leaving the base, what's called, without support. I'll copy.
Last call sign, this is Marsh 1-1. Solid copy on last. We'll see what we can do to take that down.
Also be advised that we do have one times helo surveying the area. Maybe the explosion might draw it away from the factory location. An invitation.
Last call sign, so I'll copy on last.
Hammer fact, this is advisor. I have eyes on a very specific and suspicious vehicle, a truck that is making its way from Sector 4, town of Garlingtel, over towards the main city. We'd like you to investigate in a follow, like, sort of chase. How copy?
Let us go, sir. Never check. So, like, copy on this. Where is this vehicle reported over?
Vehicle reported at Sector 4, 1 minute break. Sector 4, the town of Garenstel, it now has an X over it in black. How copy?
I just let us call sign and force of sex on a copy on this. We'll cut.
Yeah, just do a very inconspicuous overhead approach just to follow where it goes and just track it for me. Do not engage.
Yeah, just ask CD.
Just make your way down the hill. Don't worry about the pace line until we get off the hill.
Just ask CD what I do to him in checkpoint out.
Last call sign, this is Enforcer Fact, send it over.
Hammer Fact, this is Marshal 1-1 requesting one times fire mission on fire mission silence marked on map at 026 break 089 approach vector northwest preferred munitions high explosive target radio tower. How copy?
Last call sign, this is Enforcer Fact, sadly due to the VTOL that I'm currently in, I am unable to do a fire mission, over.
Last call sign, say again, last.
Last call sign, this is Enforcer Fact, the plane that I'm currently in doesn't have guns, over.
Last call sign, this is Marshal 1-1, solid copy on last. Please let us know when you are able to get something with weaponry. Over.
Hello, fact, this is Advisor. If you wish to proceed to go and do that fire mission in your standard lat, I will keep tracking that vehicle for as long as possible until you return. I'll copy.
Last call sign, so the copy on the last workout.
Target in sight. آماده دستورم.
Advisor to Marshal 1, be advised, enemy helo has been coming over to, is heading towards your location, can't drop it.
Camera, this is Marshal 1-1, we currently have a gunship attacking us. Requesting fire support. I copy.
Last call, sign for Sir Fax. I'll copy on less. Give me 2 months.
Last call, sign. This is Marshall 11. So I copy on last out.
Marshall 1-1, this is Enforcer FAC. Haley has been Delphiv, ready for tasking if needed, over.
Hammer FAC, this is... Enforcer FAC, this is Marshall 1-1, requesting fire mission on fire mission Silas, marked on map 026, break. 089 approach vector northwest. Target 1x radio tower. Preferred munitions high explosives. How copy?
Last goal sign and force effects. Other copy on last will cut. Force 1-1, this hammer fag tower has been damaged so far.
Force fact, this is Marshall 1-1, solid copy on last. Thank you, out.
In fact, if you can re-engage eyes on that truck, I'll be very appreciative. I got this.
Last call sign. First effects on the copy on the last woke up.
Roger.
Hello, Factor. Do you re-engage your eyes on?
Last call sign. For a fact, I did, but there are some reinserve waiting for me over.
Solid. Did you manage to get a location where the truck stopped?
Last call sign. This is Hammerfleck. I did. We'll mark in the stack over.
Thank you. I've got the bug, ain't I?
Outlaw 25, this is Enforcer Fec. It's been marked on for
This is advisor calling to all call signs. Be advised, I am currently glitched out of Zeus. I'm going to have to disconnect and reconnect. Bear with me one mic. I'll copy.
Outlaw 25, this is Enforcer Fec. It's been marked on Fort Romeo. Over.
Solid. Can you please tell everyone that I need to disconnect? I am Zeus bugged. I will be reconnecting in one mic. I'll copy.
Call sign. Sort of copy on less hookup.
No, why? But
I did find a civilian dead, but as a medic, I had to try to help him. So, yeah,
it's at the end of town.
Uh oh, there goes the Zeus.
I'm Zeus bugged. I'm joining back now. One sec.
Okay, cool.
All right, it should be on the like main road in the middle of the town, near the inn.
Hey, you sneaky bugger.
Yeah, mark it on.
Don't run for me.
No, I put it on group here.
I will taser you. Taser, taser, taser. Never mind, I have to reload. Come back.
There you go.
Knock it off.
Mouth.
Civs are running if they're not taken.
Yeah, same.
I got one here, but I need a hand.
Just go for stun.
There you go. I marked it on that better. There we go.
Oh well, I got the one make.
Oh my god, they're all running!
Good hits. You can drop us now.
Nice.
I think the strike missed the tank.
Still up.
Status on the tank. My PC's frozen. I can fucking disconnect my PC.
It's still up. Hey, it missed.
Coffee,
it.
You missed the target. You're missing the target. I can see it.
Yeah.
Tank is still active. Still very angry at me.
We're working on it.
I have like 5 to 8 cities now.
Copy. Hammer's about to land at LZ Spicy. What? Get him there.
I'm fat man.
Tank
glitched.
Is down, I think.
Oh, I'm gonna need help. You those again. There's 6 people.
It'll fix it usually. I mean,
copy. I'm on my
yeah,
way
tank's down.
F. Just get him at LZ Spicy. Yeah, I'm on my way.
Hey,
so before you leave mechanics, we're going to be loading civilians onto the lat.
Dismount from tank. Save his
cash check.
Reloading!
Land, I would say land on the outside.
Uh-oh, poopy. Stinky.
Thank you. Hey, all right, right. We'll here. Be right back. I'm gonna load civilians up.
Okay.
Alright, load the civilians into the light, guys. Let's go.
There's that, and then over to here, I'm going to CG, and then I do fire. Okay, that's me done. What I do here, 60, so frequency, left ear, there, additional, 35, set, right ear. Is the advisor something back into Grand Tour? And this is advising them back onto Grand Tour.
Let's call Sam Lima.
Oh, how are you, boys?
Huh?
How are you guys doing? This is advised according to Marshal 1, be advised, info out. Over. Jeez. That was poor. Advisor, according to Marshal 1, intel out, over. Oh, they got me so panicky. Right, I'll do your pack setup, right? Yeah. Not sure what's not working then. Oh shit. Get your filthy hands off me!
Nah, you punk.
You going?
Republic dogs.
Spicy spice scum.
This is advisor calling to Marshall 1-1. I have intel for you. Over.
Yeah, I'm trying to. Cutter should be on his way here.
Would it be considered a war crime to flashbang 14 civilians?
I think so.
Or handcuff? Hey, you gotta kill him.
He was talking.
Hey, got it. Let's come under again.
I have an LR. No, you need me to do something.
Yeah. Yeah, if you want to go ahead and get on LR don't. For me. I know. Can you?
Yeah.
Do you want some Yeah. Go to 60.
Yeah, okay.
Since Boyd's AFK, you take over, is that?
Okay. Thank you.
Hi, how are you?
Regional Admin here. I have new intel for you. Hammer managed to track one times truck all the way from Sector 4 from towards where your position was over to a position where it says one times transport at Fort Romeo. I managed to check on radar from where you guys were. That truck did manage to leave the factory, so and it is suspected that that truck has got some drugs on there and some more insurrectionists at Fort Romeo. How copy?
We need another extraction for civilians. He's on 35.
This guy.
How copy?
And then I need one, too.
Hammer, this is Marshall. We need a extract for mass amount of civilians. How copy?
Guys, green? Doing good?
Last goal sign. Never flex helicopter unless we're cut.
Yeah, if you're good. Yeah, everybody just stay here. Let's get load these civilians up. We're going to load up on the lat, too, and we're going to go back to the PD HQ. We're just gonna assume it is. We got a lot of them. Let's just get lined up. We already have a crazy amount of civilians here. Alright.
You saw stuff it, Tommy.
Alright, let's load them up.
Advice to all call signs, be advised we have mortars inbound at that factory. As soon as you manage to explore from that area, let me know so they can fire. Hammer Fat Cow copy.
Well, that's call sign, send it over.
It appears that the marshals do have an issue with LR. As I was saying, we have mortars standing by for your exfil so that we can burn this place to the ground. Let me know when you're out of the area. I'll put it.
Yeah,
it won't hurt him. Nah, it won't hurt him. It'll be fine. Our stuns are pretty good.
Last call sign, hammer facts out the copy on last. Still waiting on some reinserts to be extracted out of the A, over.
Solid. I have you on radar. Mortars inbound.
Outlaw 2-5, this is Enforcer FAC currently in loading all the captured civilians and back at the Discord Police Department, over.
Copy. Let them know that Fordo is waiting for them once they manage to unload.
Last call sign, this is HammerFax, say again, over.
Just let them know that as soon as they've unloaded, to head over to Captain Fordo for a further tasking. Explosives. This is me now. This is Advisor 2, last call sign, send traffic.
Advisor, this is Marshal 1-1, requesting 1-5's Ace Arsenal.
Ready for order.
At the police garrison.
Copy.
Police HQ has a Ace Arsenal behind Captain Fordo. I got you. Stand by for briefing as well.
Copy.
Alright, cool, I'm here. Alright, cool.
Waiting for it.
Alright, guys. So, you guys managed to successfully capture some civilians. I am very proud of you guys. Did you guys manage to capture any insurrectionists from this capture? Yes, you did. Legends. Okay. I am going to handle this boy over here. But radar caught a truck heading from your small factory and heading towards the main city. From there, Hammer managed to track it, and it managed to track the vehicle to its final destination of Fort Romeo. I need you guys to capture that truck. It is possible that there is some spice and drugs and illegal weapons in there, as well as some further insurrectionists. Just for your FYI, the spice factory was taken down by some mortars that were standing by, and is now been completely destroyed, getting rid of any leftover spice and excess material. Hammer will now drop you off over towards the main city. From there, you will head towards Fort Romeo, and you are going to capture me that truck. It's imperative that truck does not get blown up. I need the evidence inside so we can pin these guys down for what they did. Any questions?
So, what we're doing is basically going to the
city. I'll keep on here. You're gone.
Also, you need to update that thing to Ace Arsenal.
It is, hasn't it? I did put Ace Arsenal on it.
Wait, 1 minute.
Thank you.
Yeah, for me it's working. For me it is, at least. I'm not sure. Maybe some of you guys it doesn't. It's just bug out.
It's a...
Pinky. Poopy.
Stand by, I'm going to remove that and place another one. No.
Welcome back.
Yep. We did. I don't know where they went.
There was another one that got out of its cuffs somehow, and we executed him.
Cool.
Oh, there's one random ass civilian like over there.
Oh, careful, hello. You're gonna run it over. Okay.
Still not an ace.
That is definitely ace. I definitely clicked ace arsenal. I clicked it. So
it it's not.
Okay.
Dude, just go. To, no, okay. Listen. Go to Zeus.
Yeah, I did. I've
done it. Just grab one of the crates from the base to here.
I don't think I can. Sadly.
He left already.
So if he can, drag one of the gonks to here.
I can try. 1 minute. Gonk joined inbound.
Advisor, this is Marshall 1-1. Advise you copy and paste the code from the arsenals at the acclimator into the arsenal at the garrison. How copy?
Timeout.
I think mechanic put him there.
Yeah.
Fair enough.
Right. If we're just off the main road towards the sector. So, right here.
Eh?
Ladies and gentlemen, if you look above you, you shall see a floating gonk.
Yeah, if we drop here.
Right
along here.
Gonks here. Gonks right here.
Which was sector 2? Which was sector?
You mean sector 5?
Sector 5.
That's sector 5? Alright.
The guys, the gonk is floating. It is
levitating
right
away.
No, 2 is north of us.
Yeah, I can't see much on the map.
It's the main sector, sector 1. Fort Romeo is directly south of sector 1. It's a small tiny island.
This shit.
There it is.
The gonk has reached enlightenment, Wiz. He has run away.
I don't know what he is.
You can click onto it. It is an arsenal if you use the scroll wheel.
Yeah, but it's not an ace arsenal.
Well, there's also the gonk. There's the gonk is floating there for you guys.
Right here,
it's
guys. Ace arsenal is over here.
Gonk.
Almighty gonk.
Okay, so once you've done that, just head over there, capture that truck, make sure it doesn't blow up, and give me the shirt. Bring it back here. That's it.
I'm going to do that, but I don't have the animation for it.
Oh. Mr. Mechanic!
Oh my god, dude, there's so much teasing. Okay.
Mr. Mechanic.
Mr. Fordo, Captain, sir, yes.
Who is that? Yes, Hoyd, hello.
Can you repeat me where the truck is so I can have a good look at it?
It's at Fort Romeo. That is just south of Sector 1, Barcelona.
Do we know if it'll be departing anytime soon?
We have no clue. It's still there on radar, but we've managed to... Oh, wait, we just lost it. But it was there literally about 10 seconds ago. I still, like...
Copy that.
Say just to run there as quickly as possible. Make sure it doesn't blow up. I need that stuff. And kill anyone you see.
We need the contents. Got it.
I have one question to bug you with.
Mechanic!
Alright.
Mechanic.
So make sure that truck doesn't blow up.
So, one time I did have Hammer kind of do a quick snatch. If you can fly low enough towards that transport, and as them are engaging, if you manage to snatch that transport with that maglocks and bring it over here, that'd be much appreciated.
Okay.
Yeah.
I'm gonna leave that up to you.
Yeah, it is up to all of you guys, but if Mechanic thinks he can do it, he can try it while you guys distract.
I believe in Mechanic.
Yeah. Okay. Quick question.
Yep.
You care if me and Cross use jump packs to just transport, like, prisoners and shit?
If you guys are Dagger or Gok, yeah, you can use it.
Yeah, okay, cool. Yeah, me and Cross are both 91st monkey.
Yeah, cool.
Yeah, we still need that back to tank.
Yeah, I'm bringing the back tank now, sorry. Alright, you guys are free to step off as soon as you guys are ready.
Right here in a minute, so...
Go back to where Fordo was. We'll step off. It's this way, no? Yeah, it is this way. Yeah, if you just head towards...
suggestion, we clear the area and get the lat to mag clamp the truck and take it back.
That's what we're gonna do.
Copy.
Mechanic.
Where's mechanic?
Oh, I've got one thing.
What we're gonna try to do, we're gonna try to clear the area first, but if, you... feel like you can do it without getting shot down, go for it. But we are gonna clear the area, so...
Back to Tech is now where the Ace Arsenal is.
I'll let you know when the area is cleared if you don't do it during our assault. Copy?
Right, boys, I do have one further suggestion. I do have one further suggestion for you guys.
Yeah, maybe you get the back of the tank, guys.
I do have one further suggestion for you, boys. I do have two trucks, just technicals, that I can give you guys if you guys want to have them on standby just in case that truck goes to pull a runner.
If you want to place them near our... Oh, wait.
I can place them here for you guys, and you guys can, like take them over.
I don't think we'll need technicals. I think we'll just stick on your feet.
Okay, cool.
I think it'd be better.
Just in case it starts doing the runner, but yep.
Thank
cool.
you. We're gonna go ahead and step off. Alright guys, load up in the lat.
Load up. So now audio, let me see. And now what we want is... No, okay. Songs, and then it's, I think, was it last that even? Yeah, last one. There is an opportunity for some water insert. If you guys want to swim around, you can probably get a flanking force around, looking at the map. I've got it. There is also a car park that you guys can get eyes on from as well, if you look to your right, according to the radar.
I don't want another kilo, it sounds like.
I did not place any of them, that's for sure. And the fact, be advised, we do have one, two times Hornets in Sector 5. Recommend that you engage, they are over the Xerxes Military Academy. I've got you.
Skulls hang, Hammerfax have a copy in the last vocab.
Roger that! Copy that! Understood?
for you. Get out of the open. Cutter. Copy, where's my cutter? Throw smokes to cover yourself if you have to.
We're on the other side of the fence.
He's inside.
Copy, clean stuff up.
Ah!
Work on your head, I got your staff.
I'm back up. You get a master?
No, he won't die!
Okay, if he doesn't die, then it's swimming it. That's true.
Be aware,
the
vehicle has been snatched over.
Sort of copy. End of the truck.
Alright, I just cleared this building.
He's dead. I got a patch so far. Oh, that's inside the building. I'm pretty sure. Behind you.
I'm in here.
I see that. Whoa, everything just disappeared for me. There's somebody down on top of that building.
Could use the melee. That'll fuck them up.
Yes, sir.
They were wait here?
Yes, I can teleport you if you want. They were unkillable, right, so I deleted them and just left the Mandos who did die.
That's fair enough.
Actually, mechanics here if you want to quickly go. Go, run.
Oh, yeah, sure.
I just need my
user joined your channel.
I don't need blood though.
This is advisor calling to Marshall 1-1. What is of the truck?
Thomas Massey was trying to get me.
I don't know.
I'm proud of
him.
Marshall, advisor, this is Marshall 1-1. The truck was snatched and taken to the police garrison by enforcer. I'll copy.
Yep, I'm just getting confirmation now from the order. Folder.
Good job.
We are now having a further development in Sector 5. I need you guys to head back to the academy, prep for gear, and we have a hostage situation going on in the town of Merida in Sector 5. I need you guys to get over there and make sure that those civvies are fine. How copy?
I didn't know what that meant before I got back to my seat.
You're in trouble when that happens.
And then I should be thrown out of the yoke. Walked out of the pool having objected.
Hello, Fak. If you've managed to get them back to the HQ, we have a new development, and I'm going to have you retasked. I'll copy.
Last call sound for Sir Fax, I'll copy him, let's go. Video.
911, we've arrived at the HQ hookup.
Sorry, copy. Be advised, give me one way out. Ah, hello. Have you come to help me close this? I can't hear you over the music, one sec. Okay, there we go, sorry. Go on, continue.
Alright, how far are they in?
They are in the last half an hour, but I do have an idea, and I would like you, because you have senior, you're Z-trained, right? You have seniors.
Yeah, this is
true. Yeah. If you can get one times civilian in a suicide vest, it'd be perfect, because I'm going to have a hostage situation, but they're not going to be able to rescue civilians, because there's going to be one wearing a vest, and they're going to have to try and defuse it, and it's going to go off. So I thought that'd be a pretty cool way to end this. We've got half an hour left. Yeah. Thank you.
I just woke up.
No, that's fine. Don't worry. I appreciate it. I wasn't expecting it at all. I was going to have to do some artillery strike and pretend that it was artillery from the suicide bomber, but it's fine.
Alright, here. Come here. Stay with me.
Yeah.
Because I need to be on my fucking talk to you on this, but... Alright, so... Where do you want this suicide bomber?
It's going to be a civilian. He's going to have a vest, and it's going to be in the town of... If you look at Sector Flight, one sec.
Is it one of the ones that are lined up?
One second.
I am angry. Fuck off.
No. Wait, where is it at?
One second, my game's just fucking up. There we go, okay. If you look over to the Sector 5 airbase, it says Merida, like just above it. It'll be in there, somewhere in that town. There's a construction site building. Just on there, it's gonna be where the civilians will be, in some instructions.
I see the airfield. So, where in the airfield?
So if you look in the airfield and then go to above on the map, you should see a town of Merida, just directly above the airfield.
Above the top of the map?
Yeah, just on top of where the airfield is. So if you look where the airbase is, just go on your map, go up a little bit, and then you should see the town of Merida.
Meridian.
Yeah, and then inside that town, there's a construction site. If you just place them like the second story or the third story, just him, and I'll just place the regular civilians and some instructions down. Appreciate it. Okay. I'm going to give them the next part of the brief. I need to know that they're going to need demo. This is an advisor coming now for the final tasking. Val has just helped me to go Zeus for a sec, so yeah. We have five.
He's talking.
Alright, boys, I'm sorry. Val's just drained. He's going to help me close this. So, last 30 minutes, and we have a nice little bit of drama for you guys. So, today we had just reported about 5 minutes ago that a group of civilians were captured. Another group managed to escape from that factory. They've been taken by air over to the town of Merida. We believe that they are in a construction site. So the construction site houses a few civilians. By thermals, we have about 30 contacts. I'm not sure how many are civilians and how many are insurrectionists. However, I need you guys to get over there. Mechanic will be in the air. Mechanic will be using searchlights to place light for you guys, as it's going to get dark again soon. So Mechanic, if you use one of the lights of the shirt lights.
You say... Alright, where'd you say again?
So go to M on your map. If you go towards Sector 5 airfield, you should see right above it is the town of Merida. Or Merida.
That's what I was asking, Merida?
Yeah, that one. Yeah, that's the one. Yeah, that's the one. There's a construction site.
Active hostage site.
Yep.
Situation.
Yep. So if you guys want to try and handle this, however you want, but just be advised that we do have civilians, hostages, and we do have insurrectionists, probably. So there could be some executions if you guys don't do this right. I'm not sure
how. Does have bands.
So maybe getting one of the snipers on the rooftop, maybe snapping at some of the guys, or I don't know how you want to do it. Maybe a fake negotiation or some shit. I don't know. However you want to do
it. We'll talk about it. We'll see how our team wants to do. Okay. Everybody, come over here.
Mechanic, I'm going to have you in the air with searchlights. I want you to keep the light on the civilians and
guys,
on the insurgents.
We're going to talk about this and we see how we're going to do this.
I believe the left with the floodlight doesn't work.
Oh, fuck. Okay, does any other lat have just lights on it? Just regular lights?
Active hostage situation out of Meridia.
That's one.
Yeah, if you don't mind just using that then. Just get light on those civilians. I'm going to set it to midnight, so it's going to be very dark.
We can go into negotiations, try to do some stealth tactics.
We're gonna go into calm.
When every single hostage taker, we take this as civilians, we go out.
I think it's environment. 1 second, please. I just need to quickly change the time. 1 sec. And change weather, it's gonna be very overcast. Alright, I'm here. Yeah, sorry. Go on. What are you saying?
There's no suicide vest.
Is there no vest?
It's invisible.
Okay, that's fine. That's perfect. I will tell them right as they're about to take him out that they have we have readings of some sort of weird signatures from him. Cool. I'm gonna have some instructions.
Hold on,
let
me go fucking just see if they can see it by fucking walking up to the door.
Yeah, that's fine. If you need me, just tap me on the shoulder because my Zeus got like sort of weird. Cat made me do it so that I could hear what people are saying when I go in the camera, which means that if you're next to me, I can't hear you. Zeus.
I wouldn't suggest doing that.
Yeah, I know. I just can't remember how the fuck you get rid of it. So. Oh, actually, you can just group message me, actually. Yeah, we're in the group. Alright, I'm gonna head over there as well.
Alright, you're
good. Hello? Is that you? I'm behind you, I can't see shit because these guys don't have night vision. Yeah, you're looking at me. Am I the guy with the vest or is that you? I can't even hear you on the net. Yeah, apparently I can't hear you. Oh, that's why I'm fucking Zeus bugged again. Fuck's sake, I'm waiting to respawn. Yep, I can't fucking move. Epic.
I like how Mechanic's having fun. That's good.
I love it.
This thing's
me and Mouse are
going to
do negotiations. I'll say like a code word. I'll say Marshall on that, and you guys reach on Marshall.
1 second, boys. I'm so spooked. Join back.
Copy. You must. Yeah, we'll just probably hold up here.
Do you want me to open with a bang? If you got, if you call it.
Yeah, if I do, you guys light it up. Me and Mauser, our job is to leave, get out of there, get behind some solid cover.
Boys, I would recommend that one of you run demo. Well. If you guys have it. And demo would be very good.
We're already on ground.
All right, everybody.
Okay, don't worry.
For now, let's just do Overwatch until he gets back.
You're good, mechanic.
I have HE grenades.
I'm making an Overwatch marker.
I'm disposable.
Not really, but it's
tell mechanic to dust disposable. If he needs to.
My PC a minute. It's fucking being slow again.
Dimsponsable.
Sigh.
Yep. Just trying to keep an eye out.
You are. Aww.
We'll move in once we get to go ahead.
Turned on my hot by accident. That hurt.
I was going to say, you are such a guy.
Bye, guys. Description site.
I'm going to lead. Leave. Who's staying over here?
I know
here,
they can't hear me.
Me and Mauser.
You want them to blow if.
Who wants to be in charge of the assault team if it goes bad?
It's up to you. I'd reckon maybe, yes. So if they like, do the thing, yeah.
I'm talking to my troopers, Cam.
Yeah, I know.
As I said, my kid is entirely CQB right now, so I'm gonna have to be the assault team.
Yeah, I know, you're good. I'm just trying to figure out which one of you guys want to lead.
Baby, perfect for everything.
All right, I'm so
who wants to lead? Stuns.
Nope. What's perfect the lead team? The assault right team. Now.
I can probably do it.
Okay. Do you want to go into TAC 1? That way, we're not flooding the main net. That way we can handle negotiations while you guys talk on the separate one. Make sure you're on Whisper too. The code word for your assault will be panic, by the way. PANIC.
I thought it was.
Last call sign, this is Enforcer Effect. So far, no sign of life over.
Last call sign, solid copy on last. Out.
Marshall 1-1, this Enforcer FAC. I have a suspicious location marked on the map to the southeast, over.
Enforcer FAC, this is Marshall 1-1, Summit, copy on last. Thank you.
Don't come any closer.
Okay.
You have no idea what's going on here.
Okay.
I got a bomb.
Are you the one in charge here?
Take revenge on these guys.
Are you the one in charge here? Okay. What are your demands?
I'm the one in charge. Yes. You listen to us. No. Don't let any more of your friends come in here. I'll blow us all up. You have no idea.
Oh, that's rude.
I'll blow us all up.
Oh, what are your demands?
I have a bomb.
I know you do. What would you like from us?
No, I want them to pay.
We want your credits.
Your only choice is to leave.
You have 500
money.
Yes, we want 500,000 credits transferred into our account, and we want with any sort of contraband that you took from us to be put back into our control.
Have 200,000 on me right now.
Show me.
In hard cash. And I also have 10 delicious bananas.
Bananas.
Yes. It's going to take me a moment, but I've got a pile of credits here.
Hmm. We'll take this now. Yeah. We'll take this now. And we'll receive the further payment as soon as we get the fuck out of here.
Okay.
But I don't care about the money. I want my revenge.
I know. It's about the Mets.
They've wronged me.
Advisor, this is Marshall 1-1. Do stuns count as stealth kills? Over.
I believe that is a negative.
Marshall 1-1, this enforcer effect. So far, I see 5 enemies, where 1 possible explosive specialist over.
Be advised, this is advisor. We are getting intel that the insurrectionists have got a guy with a vest. He is a civilian holding a vest, suicide vest. We believe that this guy has been forcibly put into a vest, and the insurrectionists are making demands. I be advised that you guys need to observe radio silence for inside the civilian location. I got it.
I'd also pass on the behavior of the individual that you're dealing with.
Shut up, cat. Individual has been made to appear very crazy, and he is also appear to have scars all over his body. Possible torture.
No, you shut your mouth. I'm doing this in my own will.
I see.
You can't do this to me.
We got him on spice.
He's gonna give you some potassium.
No. You're gonna trick me. Just like the others tricked me. You're all the same.
I'll show you. They're delicious bananas.
No. I don't believe you. No, that's probably laced with the stuff they gave me in my food.
Come check it out. It's good. It's all good. It's just a banana.
I know it. I know it was in the food.
You know, they say I'm a monkey man. Oh. It won't turn the frogs gay, I promise.
I need you to call that bird away. That thing in the air there, I want it gone.
Hey,
you call that thing to get the fuck away from here.
Off,
we're gonna have a helicopter land here.
No, this is not
Hammer fact, this is Marshal 1-1, requesting you wave off. I'll copy.
I want my revenge.
Last goal sign.
Friend, buddy?
No, we're gonna
get you everything you guys want.
You mocked me. You said I was crazy. Just like the cops say, I was crazy. Well, you're all gonna wish you hadn't said I was crazy. You all rue the day.
Be right back.
It's like dark.
Oh,
fuck!
Oh, shit. Oh, Panic.
Artillery. Explosion. Where is artillery? This is advisor to Hammerfack. We need search and rescue. Repeat search and rescue on at the location of the hostages. How copy?
Last call sign, Hammerfack, have a copy on the last hookup.
Okay, that went fine. Alright, cool. That's the end of the op. So basically next up there's gonna be a whole sort of terrorist group that goes on removing doing acts of terror and shit, so that's gonna be the start of this. Thanks for the help. I do appreciate you doing the bomb shot for me. I'm going to have them debrief at the police HQ if you want to teleport over to the police HQ with me. It's marked on map, sector 4.
Get these civilians away from the building.
No. Oh, I was such pain. Who's supposed to end it all?
We also have the crazy guy captured.
Thank you.
watch out.
Oh, sorry. Yeah, go on. You always use control of the other guy, so I thought you were gone. We're gonna
them. No. I apparently our crazy voice arrived, so I went in and I just kind of like RP'd crazy man. And
no, we were all supposed to die. Yeah, we're gonna close it down.
We're gonna teleport to the PDHQ for debrief. Debrief.
And so fucking yeah, I honestly thought that mine would kill all of them.
Mm-hmm.
It was an Aper's mine.
I saw the explosion. I was like, was that it? like a grenade gone off, and I was like, fuck it.
Artillery. I forgot they reduced the size for the Aper's mines.
Oh, that's a shame. I don't worry though, I still appreciate it.
Yeah.
Yeah, do you want CP over to the PDHQ?
Yeah, give me one sec.
Yep.
Let me fix this AI thing here.
Alright, see you there.
Hammerfact, this is Marshall 1-1 requesting pickup for one times clone squad and one times. Oh, sorry. Several times severe civilian hostages at LZ Rebel 068 break 060. How copy? Advisor, this is Marshall 1-1 requesting. One times TP pull for CMC Cutter.
I will personally teleport him over to where the early is.
Requesting one times TP pull for Mauser, not Cutter. He is stuck under the rock.
Copy. I'll be teleporting over to the early. Players.
Hey, Void. Let advisor know that.
Oh my God! What happened to that guy over there? What happened to that guy? What happened to that guy?
It needs to be moved.
What happened to this guy over here?
Okay, I didn't.
Also, I'm bleeding out, guys. But guys, I'm really injured. I'm not gonna lie, I'm losing blood fast. It's going great. It's going great. Okay, I've lost vision.
Yeah, they're all loaded.
Hey guys. Yeah, you too.
Oh, save over there. Audio,
yep, load up here.
Alright, medic over here now.
Let's get him stitched.
Everyone in.
Give him blood, stitch him, and put him in the. I guess we'll just. We'll work on him as a team. We gotta get him patched up.
Yes, good sir.
Where are we doing debrief?
Right here. I'm gonna be acting as. Actually, no, do you want. You can. Zeus control forwarder here. Yeah.
What?
Zeus control forwarder here. You're gonna be just place Zeus control forwarder. And just like hide your main character somewhere. Just be forwarder. I'm gonna stand here. Yeah, we're gonna do debrief like this. I'm just in the expo now, they're just making sure that the team leads who's down gets filled up.
I got CPR. No, you got it?
Yes, please load him. Let's not sit here.
Alright, grab him, let's go.
Oh, he woke up.
He's up.
Oh, he gets healed. Okay.
Leave us behind, we're good.
Dust. Go ahead, Becca, and it dust. I just saw someone just sweep away. Void, let Advisor know that three are left behind. We'll just wait for Hammer to pick us up.
Advisor, this is a Marshal 1-1. Three troopers were left behind at the scene of the explosion due to the LAT LE not being able to carry more troopers. Hammer will turn around and pick him up once we are left at the HQ.
That's fine, sir. I'm a fair additional information I need to DC once we left.
Okay, we're back.
Please TP people over.
Alright, the rest of my team's on their way. If you want to line up over here. Plus, you're not talking.
Okay, that would be why then. Okay, yeah, I do that whenever someone walks in the room. I completely forgot to put it back down. Sorry. Saying, I was saying trooper, then I saluted you, then I just said,
we'll line up.
Right
here.
Yeah, that's what I was going to say.
Actually, we'll stand between
line
you guys
to
take.
Mechanic has the DC
side
in a second,
side.
So.
Nah,
yeah.
We don't have to. It's side by side.
Yeah, side by side, yeah.
Yep, guys, once you just gun load and line up everybody.
User disconnected from your channel. Alright, nice. For once, we actually finished on time. That was close.
No need to unload anybody.
Let's do it again. Okay, so boys, first things first, I appreciate you guys for coming. I hope you guys had fun. This was, well, all went according to plan. There was one problem that did not go to plan, was that the longbow did get to detach, but that's fine, don't worry, no problems. I think you guys did an exceptional job. You guys completed all your objectives. The only sad point that you guys did fail to do was that that explosion at the end managed to kill several civilians and also I think one of you guys. But you progressed it and other than that you guys are exceptional. You guys managed to capture many civilians safely who are going to get debriefed and brought back to their homes. I bet they're very thankful. And you guys also managed to catch me an interrogation boy who has been interrogated and further information on the insurrection movements will be given next op. Okay, my mouse is being weird, one sec. Right there, we're back. Alright, cool. So, hope you guys had fun. Next time should be a big op. Now we're gonna go over to Val for closes.
What's up?
Yeah, go. You're here.
Oh. Yeah, hope you guys like crazy, hope you guys like the little crazy man interviewer. That was neat.
Okay, is team lead still here? I'm not sure if you disconnected. Oh, it's squad lead, sorry. Not team lead.
Yeah, I'm here.
Okay, cool. Yeah, go ahead.
Anyways, good work to everyone. You're at love the communication from the office line. I don't think we had too much trouble during that operation. You gave us a lot of objectives to do. We had a bunch of fun stuff. I don't know. It was just really good op. Thank you. Thank you for the operation.
No problem. Next part of this will be on Sunday, same time. Team leads, do we still have... both team leads?
We did not have any team leads.
Never mind then. Not PTSs. We have got, don't we? We also have Longbow. One sec. We'll go to Longbow first. I believe there's only one. Anything to say?
He's Gark. Gark.
Oh, okay, you're Gark as well. Never mind. Sage, do you want to go first for the 327th as you're the first guy? Or the only first
Games up. Game. Your ops are always fun. Thanks for having me.
No problem. Glad you had fun. Now we got Mr. Melzer. Anything to say for the 91st?
I should have offered you to be like pussy. I don't know if that would have worked, but you know, 200k and some bananas and I got blown up.
He's more of an apple guy, man. That's why. He was more of an apple guy.
Oh, shit.
He's allergic to bananas, man. That's why. He's allergic. He just really offended them.
No, I enjoyed it. It was fun, though.
Thank you. What's it called? Mr. Cross? Anything to say for the 91st?
Nope. Had fun. Good time. Just kind of ran the dualies and shot a couple of things. Overall fun. Nice little thematic op.
Thank you. I'm sorry about the invincible fucking CIS human division. I deleted them. The man does fine. But yeah, a little bit where some of you died.
They're just really tanky.
Yeah, I saw it and I was like, do you know what? He's taking 5 shots and he's just not dying, so I just deleted them. Any PTSs before we just do a final bit? Going once. Going twice. Sold. Okay, cool. So, I definitely had fun today. Next time should be a big op. Anything else that I had quite fun today? Mechanic was quite fun. Hint of that. That was quite funny. Other than that, I think that that's it. Zeus Reform. I always forget about saying it, but Zeus Reform. If you did enjoy it, please do it, because Zeus Reform would help me. That's about it, I believe. Yes. Well done. You've done a lot of shit today. You guys are free to disconnect on the end of the op. User left your channel.
User disconnected from your channel. Oh god.
And that's an explosion into all the cities now. User disconnected from your channel. Let's toss magic in this. And alright, thanks Val for coming, yeah. I appreciate the support at the end. I did enjoy the crazy man. Alright, see you boys around. Disconnected. Stream, you have no idea how happy I am that I did not have to unplug my PC, do a new stream, and keep doing that. Longer stream than normal for this. That's only because I done like half an hour earlier than what I normally do. I shot just one set up, which was quite helpful. Well, what it meant really was that I accidentally fucking unplugged my mic, busted in the chair. That was nice. No, but what it really meant was that I got time to not have to waste extra time doing setup when normally I have to waste extra time. We could have had like another 15 minutes of the op just me setting up and all that. But I had fun. Could have done a bit better some stuff. Next time, big op. I have big plans. Yeah. Thanks for watching, as always, and I will cut to this, because I never used it in fucking ages. One second. History. Six tabs. Oh, no, history. Six tabs. Restore window. I'll delete this, go back to here. So, thanks for watching, guys. Please subscribe. I haven't done this in a while, but, you know, I had this made, so I'd rather just use it. Same with sometimes of the intro, I kind of missed it sometimes, but I'm going to try and get back into the habit of doing that, especially when I have time. Can't wait till next time, Sunday. See you guys.